I haven't eaten breakfast yet, so I might be eating cereal in different points of this video, so I hope you guys don't mind. Just take this as like my tea. Hello everybody, welcome back. It's been quite some time since I filmed a video. I am sorry, I had school, work, and some family issues going on, so I didn't really have time to make a video. This video that I'm filming right now is pretty spontaneous, pretty on the spot, so I'm just gonna hop on the bandwagon and just react to a music video and a song that I have not listened to or seen yet. It's still number one on the trending charts on YouTube right now, and it's Taylor Swift's Look What You Made Me Do. I do like some of her old songs and a little bit of her new songs, so hopefully, you know, something good comes out of this. Hopefully it's worth uploading. All right, let's go. Okay, it's dark, kind of scary, but it's okay. TS. Here lies Taylor Swift's reputation. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at her! She looks terrifying! Oh, that face is gonna haunt me. Okay. Okay.
Like your little games, don't like your tilted stage.
That's demonic. She's possessed. You're possessed.
I don't like you. I don't like your perfect crime. How mine is cruel. No, I don't like you. But I got smarter. I got harder in the nick of time.
She has snakes all over. She's literally mocking herself in this video. Of course, the tea. You okay? She was completely fine for a car accident like that. Okay, she's like channeling her inner Miley Cyrus during her Tamed music video, because that definitely is the vibe that I'm getting right now. She was burning money in her hand. Rich people. They look like plastic. They look like... Pause right there. That is like a meme that I've seen so far on Twitter. I can see all of this tying together with the drama that she's had with Kim, with Kanye, with Katy Perry, with, I'm guessing, Beyoncé and all these other artists. She has rep. Some World War Z type shit? Wait. Is that a bunch of... No. It's her from different music videos. That's the You Belong With Me. Why?
Cause she's dead.
Bitch. That pop-up scared me. Wow.
Please stop making that surprise face. It's so annoying. What's with that bitch?
Don't call me that.
Y'all, oh, stop acting like you're all nice. You are so fake.
There she goes, playing the victim again.
You doing? Getting receipts. Gonna edit this later.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative.
She just mocked herself, like, in all her form. What? I'm shook right now. That was... What? Always playing the victim, the snake, getting the receipts, being innocent. Whoa. That was intense. Like, she came back hard. That was actually a really good video and a really good song. I can see myself listening to this even though I'm not a huge Taylor Swift fan. You can clearly see different points where you can tell that she kind of like mocked them in a way. I like it. I can see why it's number one on trending, even though, you know, any Taylor Swift song or any song that a huge artist comes out with automatically starts trending on YouTube. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I post every week, at least I try to. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next week.
Oh, look what you made me do. Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.